Now I gotta continue right now.
Hey, I caught one! All systems are operational.
Little Starport girl, the one who's been sticking chewing gum in all my machines.
I've detected a spike in your neural processing core, Commander. Recommend you count down from 5 to enhance your sense of calm.
5, 4, 3. You know what? I don't have time for this. I'm in the middle of combat here. Stuart, where are my minions?
Most of them are afraid to fight, Commander. They are hiding in storage until the interlopers evacuate.
Well, why? Tell them there's a party of Sector 12 engaged in friendly. I don't know. Use your imagination.
Attention, minions. There is a party in Sector 12 with Kate and presence, and absolutely no threat to your life whatsoever. BYOB.
Nice, more ammo.
Just what the technician ordered.
show you how we deal with interlopers around here. Let's see how you handle this. Wasted enough of my time.
Commander, the interlopers are still alive.
I know they're still alive. I'm rectifying the situation right now.
Are you sure? Because you said that a few minutes ago. Were you being humorous?
Can we talk about this later?
We've got ammo here!
Little some interlopers! You cannot prevent the last of the skin. This great crusade will recommence. The climax will destroy him, and neither can you.
This is fun.
Special delivery. Let me introduce you to a few of Magnus's newest residents.
All systems are fully operational.
Ready!
I will not permit a bunch of meddlesome interlopers to wreak any more havoc on my factory. As the highest ranking warlock on site, I hereby declare you enemies of the Master. Prepare to do battle!
I am detecting failure in 3 out of 10 binary systems. Recommend retreat immediately.
Retreat? Never! I'll have them right where I want them. Oh, no.
I now detect failure in 7 out of 10 binary systems.
I want no primary system to perform my duty, steward. Not lose a battle this close to retirement.
Commander, you do not look well.
Don't worry about these two. There's plenty of fight left in it.
Your voice modulator is damaged, Commander. But if you tell us how to defeat Ephemeris, I believe I know someone who can fix you.
Well, I don't like to brag, but I did modify my crotchetizer with a special vibrating function I call the Happy Platypus.
Beg your pardon, Quark, but I was referring to him.
Are you insane?
If I may, being evil has not worked out well for you these last few years. Perhaps using your intelligence for good will yield better results.
All right, fine. But speak of this to no one.
Did our part. Now, how do we defeat
Ephemeris? Only the architect knows. He lives beyond the lighthouse, in the forest of the Blue Rocks.
You did the right thing, Doctor.
Get